Alright guys, let's get relit. Alright, this is Relight Me Gaming. This morning we are getting relit with Mortal Kombat 11.
Conquer. Fight. Cut characters.
All right, guys, I'm going to do this real quick and then dive into some Combat League. Like classic Jax. Thank you for the like and the share, Stuart. How's it going, man? En route to work. Nice. Hope you have a good day, man. I've been trying out Jax here lately, and honestly, I've just been using a default, so I'm just gonna try to perk him up a little bit. And I've been using a little Kung Lao too. Wizard Lao. Don't have the one I was wanting though. I was really hoping for Revenant Lao. I'll go lizard. Say that's all. So let's do this.
Characters, local, online. Rank combat league, ranked set.
About 800 shy of demigod. Damn it. I was fucking trying, man. This isn't the warm-up I was looking for. Probably the one I need, but not the one I was looking for.
Por lo que valgo la palabra. A todo. Yo lo del sobre, ese güey. Porque por Dios, güey. Ya te la sabes, güey.
No. Fucking no.
Rambo's actually very bad when he zones, just because his little, whatever the fuck gun it is he busts out, it shoots for so long. I just feel like I'm sitting there, like, holding block for a full minute before I can fucking do anything.
Nice lady for us. Start a game.
I don't want to have to do another match with this guy, man. I'm hoping to end it now. I miss my brute, man. And it was set up. Can't understand a word he's saying, but I'm sure it's not anything good. He doesn't sound happy. But fuck it, you know. I got the win against someone who's being a fucking zoner the whole time.
Online combat league ranked set.
Right. He'll be all right. He'll find someone else to zone, I'm sure. It's not me. Who knows? Might run into him again. J9 Chrom. All right, Stuart. Have a good day at work, man. Thanks for popping in, hanging out. Dude's TV is so fucking loud. You too, man.
It's astounding. Fight!
Give me that fucking startup attack. Shit. One step forward, two steps back. That shit goes, huh? Right back to where I started off.
Online, combat league, ranked set.
It's a work in progress. Run him over. Guy seems confident. Letha.
Let's do this shit. Got me with that little push right there at the end. It's not over, but might as well be.
Told you.
Round two, fight.
Bitch, man. I don't find enough spawn. But think I got an idea? I'm gonna try defensive Shang. Not try to just dish out as much damage right from the go. Son of a bitch! Keeps getting me with just a fucking short range stagger shit. Fight.
Others make rules. I change them.
Final round. Fight.
But fuck it. Win some, lose some. Only thing that's gonna happen slowly. Fatality. I should get better, right? Maybe not a better rank, but skill-wise, I should be climbing up there. Eventually, I just may be the champ. Probably not, but...
Online Combat League, ranked set.
Won't know until we know. Why my win odds are so high.
Shang Tsung. Nude Cybot. Tank Garage Bumper.
We shall get this. the slight. Turn around. This guy gets a fucking bump of like 90 or something. I only get 20. There's something weird about the facial expressions in Mortal Kombat 11. Maybe it's just me, but I feel like their faces move in like weird increments, like... not a smooth transition between the two. Has such a weird laugh. I feel like he's a character that's not supposed to laugh, so when Shang like takes his form and laughs, it sounds broken. Sounds like something's wrong with him.
Online combat league ranked set.
And to be fair, like, his mouth wasn't moving, because obviously it's like a mask or whatever. Maybe it's not, but his mouth wasn't doing a whole lot. Come on, give me more than 20. Just give me 20 points and I had a fucking 20% chance of winning. So, give me something in the middle. Fitty. I'll take a fitty. Fitty. It's actually 50-52, but I'm rounding. It's close enough.
Soon.
I don't understand all the reptile skins. Reptile's not in the game. But to make up for it, they just gave like a reptile skin to random characters. Cool. Thanks, guys.
What I do.
Just playing really trashy and eventually not blocking for a whole round and popping someone's head off. It's not that hard to read into the details. Trying to corner me? I think that's what he's trying to do. Bullshit, I was sliding. Thanks for the like, Aaron Black. Appreciate that, man. Come on. Let's do this and let's get the tiebreaker. You're not skilled enough to get the brute. It's cool, man. Whatever. Oh, you know, trying to push for Demi God. Been slacking lately, so here we go. How's your morning going? Dude's just zoning me out so hard. Like, so hard, man. And Scorpion's the only character that I feel like Shang can get zoned out as. Because Shang normally just bounces through the move, you know? But he just keeps jumping backwards and waiting for me to do anything. Such a fucking annoying match, man. And the fact is, it's not that it's unbeatable, it's just this dude just keeps fucking zoning me out. This dude couldn't hit the brutality to save his fucking life, though. You can't hit a brutality if you're just gonna stand on the other side of the fucking screen, man. I take that back. With Scorpion, I probably could, but this guy, absolutely not.
Online combat league ranked set.
So far, rank's not moving much, but days early. As soon as I do this. Nope. It seems to be taking its sweet ass time. Hyper boosted. Says I have no chance of winning. Awesome. And that gives me hope. Here goes nothing. I have less than 20% chance, is what the game says, for me to win. So this dude should absolutely hand my ass to me. Absolutely hand my ass to me. Round one, fight. Dude's blocking game's on point for sure. Damn it. What the fuck? What the fuck? Dude, jump right through my shit. Come on. Round two, let's do this. Fuck him. Ugh. Whip of prayers. I'm gonna say, Johnny's the only character I even know how to do a corner combo with. I guess I was right with the 10% chance. Alright guys, on that note, I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette and I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I am back. Got time for a few more, and then I'm going to shower. Get that extra little wake up before I gotta start doing adult stuff. Got a big weekend coming up with the family. I'm gonna be going out, going camping. Bought us a bunch of cool camping shit, so pretty stoked. Go out and do manly stuff, like make fires, and put up a tent and shit. Yeah. Do black. Don't know what it means. Sounds cool.
Shang Tsung.
Shit. Damn it. So close.
Tango down.
Round two. Fight.
Get out of this fucking corner, man. Nope. This dude's one of those cornering assholes. I don't know why I give so many people courtesy on this game. If I get him pinned in a corner, I back out and give him space. If I do the same move over and over again, I try to swap it up. No one else fucking cares. They all do the same shit, pin you in a corner, and do the same shit in the corner. It's like, my honor is fucking me over, you know?
Smoke.
Damn. I really like his, like, throw against the wall and everything. Get me set up. He's trying to put me in the corner.
Final round. Fight.
This guy's fucking tough, man. He knows what he's doing. He's a way better Jax than I am. I got a round in, but I was seriously pushing fucking way hard, man. Dude blocked every one of my slides. I have not hit a single slide against this guy. Even if I fucking get him with the telekinetic slam. And then the slide, he always spins into it, so then it just stops it. So he's blocked it legitimately. I don't think I've hit him with a single slide. I got the distance I wanted, but I took too much time. This guy's really bad about corners, so if I let him get me in a corner, I'm fucked. It's slower than subs and honestly easier to read. What are you talking about, Nero? And thank you for the like. just feel like I was talking about a lot there for a second, so.
Online combat.
Just curious what exactly is slower than subs. And thank you for the like, Nero. I just feel like that guy. Oh, yeah. That does make sense. Is that why a lot of people use Super Slide instead? Because it's a mid. It's a little bit faster. You kind of spring it out of nowhere. I only keep Shake because if you enhance it, you get the crushing blow and kick him in the back. Appreciate that, man. I wasn't entirely sure if you can use the starfish after it says finish him. I was gonna try to do the starfish brutality. Play all fighting games except Mortal Kombat 11. Is there any reasoning for that, Nero? Too close, but I figured if I could get the bounce while I was that close, I could get an uppercut in after the body hit him. Shit! I wasn't even trying to do that. I was trying to do my shake, but I was too close to the interactive. Interactable.
destroyed.
Final round. Fight.
Honestly, you would ask me a couple months ago, I would have said you're wrong. But I just played through Mortal Kombat X, and I'm gonna have to say I agree with you. Like, I feel like they've actually got rid of a lot from Mortal Kombat 11. Including characters that they've just introduced to the game. Which makes me think they did not do well. See, I haven't played the new King of Fighters, but that would be interesting. I've tried Strive. I actually have it. I've only played it a couple times, though. You're right, it is pretty good. I like it as a fighter and everything, but I feel like every time I try to stream it, people are always commenting about the art style. Which is weird, because it's just cartoony, right? Death 5-4. Played hours.
Jackie Briggs. Shang Tsung.
I have played more Mortal Kombat than I'd like to admit. Especially 11. Just because it's the newest. I'm hoping they put out 12 and just fix everything. Especially because 11's been out for a while. I even take Injustice 3, you know? Because I really like the Injustice games. Styles fire. Damn it.
No pain, no gain.
Round two, fight.
Anime fighters winning easily. Honestly, I was talking to people about like the Mortal Kombat I grew up playing, and it's honestly got me wanting to go back and play it. That's Mortal Kombat Trilogy. Thing about the whole like stealing their soul and becoming them and everything is I did it earlier to Noob Saibot. You know, I do the brutalities all the time, but The brutality makes him laugh right in the beginning, and Noob Saibot never laughs throughout the game, so it's weird to have him have just... It sounds broken, but it's his laugh, you know?
Round one, fight!
What? Like, I had that for fucking N64. Logged some hours into that game. Remember playing it as a kid all the way up, you know? Until I moved out of my parents' house, and then when I feel like gaming started getting more. I mean, obviously, while I lived with my parents, I had like. Xbox and stuff. Man, it's been a while since I played Deadly Alliance. Isn't that where they first introduced Bo Raichu? Son of a bitch. I stood right in the fire while he was doing it. Shang, you piece of shit. This is the one Jackie Briggs class that I don't like, where she shoots the blue fire shit all over the place. I feel like Kano has one that's similar, but it's not nearly as bad. He can't just spam it out all over the place. I feel like he can throw one little glass bottle and it takes a pretty good area. Joker can cover a good chunk of the area, but he takes time while he's pouring his gas to cover all the area. That's one of those things I never played. I never played the Dead or Alive fighters. Son of a bitch. Because damage and she set play. As soon as we get a knockdown, I'm throwing it out. Kid, you not my boy? It's probably only a few fighters I've not played, and that's because they're region blocked. Where are you from? I personally can't think of any games region blocked here, but I mean, I could be wrong.
Online. Combat League. Ranked set.
I've played a lot of fighters. What do you think of the Marvel vs. Capcom series? Let's see what else I got. It's the only one I see on disc. Ah. I got you. Is there any region block that you're wanting to play? Like maybe something I should be looking for? Because I really like Tekken and Soul Calibur. I'm just not as good at them. I've been playing Mortal Kombat for a while. I think that's the one I have, actually. No, I have Infinite. One after that. Three is the one I used to play back when I had roommates. Dante, Zero, and Virgil. Dante was always on my team. Fucking love Devil May Cry, man. Played all those games. Even the spinoff DMC. Good gaming right there, man. I haven't played Blaze Blue, or even heard of Under Night. Okay. What's DNF? Because I know the King of Fighters. So I've actually been really curious about that one. Under Night. Dungeon Fighter. Nah, I definitely haven't heard of it. I'm ringing a bell. I don't know how old you are, Nero, but do you remember Virtua Fighter? I want to say it was a PlayStation 1 or PlayStation 2 game. Not necessarily my favorites, but I feel like it was one of those that I played a lot as a kid just because it's what my parents got me. I just hadn't heard of it in years, man. and Dark Stalkers. That's another one of those ones I really just... I had one for the PSP, and honestly, it's what made the PSP for me. A bitch. 25. Jetta. Damn. I'm really trying to think. There was another fighter I remember playing early on. It was, something. I don't know, whatever it was, you had like a human form and then like an animal form. Something Fury, maybe? I don't know, man. I've been smoking all morning. Pulled out the bong yet. Bloody Roar. Yes, that's what it is. Keep accidentally hitting down. One of the games that I remember I enjoyed as a kid, I read terrible reviews on it, just awful, like, then when I went to go buy the game, it just fucking way too much to pay for a Nintendo 64 game. I guess I waited so long. That was the fucking Clay Fighter series. Clay Fighter 63 and a quarter and... whatever the other one was called, I can't remember. Artist Cut or something like that. I used to play a lot of fighters and stuff, but most of the time, I'm just playing Mortal Kombat. Super Nintendo. Honestly, it was a cool concept and everything. It reminded me of like a spin-off. From Killer Instinct. Like a sillier Killer Instinct. Because before I ever did a fatality on Mortal Kombat, I did whatever they're called in Killer Instinct with Glacius. I remember it vividly. He like melts into a puddle, comes back up, grabs the guy, and then freezes them solid until they explode. This dude has got some shitty internet. It is definitely not good. Possibly even a lag switch. Seems to be doing fine while he's doing his combos. Like, didn't stop once.
Round two, fight.
Hell yeah, man. Mortal Kombat was such a big part of my childhood. I remember my dad coming picking me up from my grandparents' house, super excited because he just picked up or went out and bought the new Mortal Kombat, which was Mortal Kombat 4 at the time. Me and him played Trilogy together all the time, so it was a new game. The 4 is when they added like the sidestep mechanics, they added everybody had a weapon. Yeah, I know, I'm telling you, it's only laggy while I'm doing stuff. I say that and it lagged right there. But it showed the guy had good internet, I don't understand. And 4 was awesome, don't get me wrong. There's lots of cool shit you could do in 4. And that's one of the things I thought was super cool, because I hadn't played through Mortal Kombat 10. I'm just going to admit it now. I feel like there's no way I would have forgot all of the story like that. But they had Tanya and Bo Raichu in there, and I just thought both characters... Like, Tanya is for sure from 4. Thank you for the like and the share, Krista. And good morning. Blocking all my shit. Thought since I had the roll, I was good. Honestly, I just played through 9 and 10, and both of them were fantastic. I like the way 9 played better than 10, but 10 had a great story with great characters. And honestly, it put so much from 11 that I thought they were just made up as random bullshit, but it came out of the story from 10. I borrowed 10 from my brother, and I never did the story. I had some people over, we played some multiplayer, you know, and I didn't touch it after that. God, I hate being zoned. 50-50s. I thought it was really weird to run back into combo breakers, because I haven't seen combo breakers in forever. I feel like there's good pressure in 11. Not the greatest, but there's some pretty good pressure. Put it down. I'm not great at it, but you can. I've seen it happen. Day day up. Next one. No clue. Sure, you'll gather from watching my stream. I'm pretty uncultured. I live in the middle of BFE and it fucking shows. Say it's the worst, but I just feel like maybe it's been a while since I've played any fighting games online. So I just did the story for 9 and 10.
Why did you try to find me?
I'm playing Mortal Kombat 11 online all the time. I definitely run into people who can put pressure on. Wasted the KB. I will say this game did get me spoiled the crushing blows. Going from this game backwards. I feel like crushing blows, you stack your crushing blows just right, you get like serious damage. I mean, finish him. He jumped on me. Very limited pressure options compared to his predecessor in other fighter games. Okay, yeah, I can see that, Nero.
Fatality. Shang Tsung.
Like how they didn't fucking, I couldn't tear his rib cage apart. There's just one solid machine part floating through the air. Counters. I just feel like crushing blows take enough that you can end a match pretty quickly if you just spam them out. but you're right, you only get one, so if I use them all in the first round and I end up getting fatal blown. And I just played through 9 and 10 back to back, so I could be wrong on this, but one of them lets you juggle like a motherfucker, man. And juggling is one of the most frustrating things from fighting games that I can think of. Get it fucking brutal. Ah, there we go.
Your soul is mine.
Shang Tsung wins.
So yeah, it's probably both of them then. I just felt like there's a couple different times where I just get thrown up in the air like Kung Lao or something, just keep me up there spinning around in his little tornado form. Tasmanian devil in my ass up in the air. Yeah, right. Only time like I felt like I had really, really just solid combos was back in Tekken Tag days. Something about sitting around with my cousins all the time and just fucking trying over and over and over again. And I felt like I came back and I tried to play Tekken Tag with my friends, and it was one of those like they didn't know what the fuck they were doing at that point. I'd practiced all fucking week long with my cousins and came back, I could just combo them nonstop. Eventually got, after a couple rounds, they didn't even want to play anymore. So then I had to start going to online. I'm on PlayStation, but I also have it on PC. Mortal Kombat 9 I only have on PC. Popped up. off me! Get her off me!
The swarm will eat your flesh.
Final round. Fight.
Alright, man. I do viewer sets all the time. I will. No. Get out of this tailspin. Yep, I am perpetually lit on PlayStation. And on PC, I'd have to let you know. Fatality tokens? I have 90 of them. I have 90 fatalities I can do without fucking looking them up. Sad Boy Nero on PSN and Unsafe Wake Up. For your Steam. Bitch is really bugging me. And this was you?
Devora wins.
Hope so. Wrong PSN. Okay. I added someone. Come on in. God. Stop trying to reflect her bugs. That'll even work. Now look at you. You're impregnated. Twins.
Fight.
I'm not trying to do the fucking thing. You got me. We got a tiebreaker. Or is this a full set? No, that's a full set.
Fatality. Devora wins.
But spring is now awake, so I'm gonna go ahead and make this my last set. Go ahead and pop up off here. I will be back a little later today doing some Sunset Overdrive. So if you guys are interested in seeing that, you know, make sure you guys click that follow button.
Combat League.
Also, if you're enjoying the stream and have not yet, make sure you click that follow button. But till then, this is Relight Me Gaming. Thank you guys for tuning in and getting relit. Hope you guys have a great day, and I will catch you guys later.